स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस काकतीया जूनियर कॉलेज
टुडे
प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट चैप्टर 4 पॉलिटिकल कॉन्सेप्ट लिबर्टी एंड सम इंपॉर्टेंट ऑफ क्वेश्चन ऑफ कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ इक्वालिटी ओके टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू चैप्टर 4 कंटिन्यू लेसन नाना चैप्टर 4 Political concepts. Political concepts. Political concepts. The topic is equality. Equality. Okay. Yesterday we discussed the definition of equality and the important terms of law. Okay. Yesterday we discussed. So equal characteristics of equality. Today we will talk about the characteristic of equality. Characteristics characteristics of equality okay equality is mainly unequal refers here mainly Aristotle explained the political equality Political equality. So unequal, maybe unequal to first to change of the equal system. So equality of characteristics of equality. What is the main characteristics of equality? Okay, it is the claim of right. Equal claim of right. Number one, equal claim of right. Equal claim of right. Every constitution of the country equal rights. So the claim of right, right is fundamental right and human right. Okay. So the equal rights are essential or mandatory in every democratic country. So the characteristics of equality, equal claim of right, the rights are so the equal rights and the opportunities for all people. Opportunity given for every person for all equal status and equal distribution of the system and opportunities of the every characters every society so equality of modern idea also mainly cater of the opportunities okay second one equality of modern idea equality of modern idea okay equal claim of right the rights tumhala parant the rights also mainly equal rights also mainly not only supported one type of religion or one type of caste it is equal right okay equal claim of right next to second one equality of modern idea that ideological power thinkers the greatest ideology okay the ideological power also will totally same of the equal rights ideological power so it is mainly effect of the new powers like a new type of ideology new type of principles new type of way okay the way are new type of principles new type of modern idea okay so it is mainly change of the modern idea okay next number 3 equality of modern idea and social change equality of idea and social change. Okay, these are main important characteristics of equality. Then, okay, here maybe liberty, equality, these are common words. Liberty or freedom. Freedom and equality. Liberty and freedom. Okay. Liberty or freedom. Liberty and equality. These are common words. These are meaning is pronunciation. It is totally the equality and liberty is compulsory. Every citizen of country, every democratic country, every constitution of the country. Okay. Here equality is also main important point of and very important characters of every society. Okay. Next, equality of idea and social change. The equality of idea, it is mainly changes of in society. Society is also total changes. I mean, so the ideological, the create of new idea, the idea will change every person or every person of the life. Equality of idea and social change. Okay, society, what is the follow the main principle? The principles also changes, new type of new ideological theory system or new ideological principles. Okay, new ideological theory system, new ideological principles also is mainly changes of the create of the social and equal type of system. Okay, next, number 4, equality of social and liberty and justice. Okay, equality of social and liberty and justice. Okay. Social changes. The social changes also mainly effect of every person. It is justice. All are equal justice. All are equal before the law. The law is not only depend on one type of society. The law is mainly depend and affected every person. Not only rich or not only poor. Rich people or poor people. It is depend on the every type of characters, every type of person. And the society, okay. Social justice, liberty and justice. Justice is also equal type of system, okay. Justice, that is the mainly equal type of system. Eternal equality is also there. Eternal equality, internal or external equality, okay. These are the under the characteristics of the social and justice type of. Next, number 5, equality of eternal society and social change. Okay, equality of eternal society and social change. So here are characters. What is the main important of characters? The characters are equality, number one, equal claim of right. The right also equal system. Okay, every right means here two type of mainly fundamental right and human rights. Fundamental rights and human rights. Equality of modern idea, ideological system. The system is mainly modern, new type of methods, new feelings, new rules and new act also. Equality of idea and social change. The equality of idea, it is modern idea and it is also dependent on social change, social characters also. Society is mainly the every person or every character of the system, it is mainly effect of the social changes of characters. Next, equality of social and liberty and justice. Equality of liberty, equality of justice and equality of social change. Okay, these are under the main important characteristics of equality. Main important characteristics of equality. Equality of liberty and justice. Okay, liberal. The people mainly more wanted freedom. It is liberally and the people also, yeah, liberal is also main important of the every citizen, and freedom, liberal, okay, and next justice also mainly equal type of justice, not only single or justice also have two types of characters there, single judiciary and dual judiciary system, but is equal, the only one side or not, it is total equality type of justice, equal type of justice, equality does not, so does not imply of the literal equality, so does not implies literal equality also mainly affected, dictate of the in the public utility also, public feelings, public utility and the public feelings, equality of eternal society, eternal type of characters, okay, it is the caste and religions, eternal society also mainly depend on the equal type of characters, equality does not imply literal equality, okay, literal type of equality, okay, next number 6, equality of non impact of literal equality on literal characters, equality of not impact of literal characters, equality is not only important of literal type of system, literal type of characters, so equality is not impact of literal character, it is main impact of the social characters and every citizen of the country, every citizen of the countries and every type of system, so this is impact of the equality is not impact of literal character, so it is impact of the does not mainly affect of internal changes, it is mainly change of the social characters, okay, the equality is the rule of freedom also, rule of equal religions under the constitutional remedies, the constitution, these are the mainly under the constitutional remedies, the constitutional principles, so this is the main equality of main important characters of equality, important characters of equality, so this is the main meaning, what is the meaning of equality, the meaning of equality, it is the idea of social changes, it is tenure of the level of the system, okay, according to the charter, Garland, Mechal and the other Aristotle, the different type of person, okay, this the definitions is a different type of characters there, the difference is also different type of characters, so equality is the claim of rights, like example, you know, equal rights, I know, equal rights means here, depend on the everyone, depend on the everyone right, not only human and not only fundamental right, every right, the everyone right also mainly mentioned of the equal type of system, equal claim of right, equality of modern idea, ideological system, modern idea, theory system, next to equality of idea and social change, modern idea and social characters like freedom and nation, justice, public affairs, public administration, it is same type of characters, same type of system, political leaders also will discuss about the political party views and some help of the peoples, so the equal system in under the not only political characters, it is mainly mention of the every type of citizen of country, equality of idea and social change, equality of social and liberty and freedom, liberty of freedom and justice, liberty and freedom and social justice, equal law, okay, social justice are equal law, the law is also mainly it is clear, the law is also mainly equal type of mentioned, equal type of law, not only one side type of character, other side type of character, equal type of law, so it is the characteristics of the mainly equality, next equality of eternal society, the society multiple type of systems are there. So multiple type of system like multiple religions, multiple type of caste, multiple type of gender, external or internal type of society. Okay, the society also may be equal of the in every type of person, every person, not only one side or two type person. In every person will equal type of system and the social characters and society system. Equality is mainly not impact of literal characters. It is not impact of literal characters. Literal characters means it is mainly depend on the literal characters. Mainly the characters also mainly depend on the society. The every society, it is some term of the claim. Claim and some rights. The claims or rights also mainly depend on the equal. The claims and rights also mainly equal type of stuff. It is not only dependent on one group or another group. The everyone group is under the constitution equal. So the constitution, it is mainly main important of the parts here, liberty, equality, justice and fundamental rights or human rights and direct principles of state policy. Okay, direct principles of state policy, fundamental and human rights. Okay, it is mainly a bit of the equal type of system. According to the, this is the mainly equal type of system. The equality is the sometimes changes of characters, sometimes changes of the characters also. Sometimes reborn of the equal type of system, sometimes changes of the characters, sometimes reborn, sometimes main effect of the some types of the people and society also is mainly depend on the everyone person, everyone citizen depend on the society. This equality is not only under the one type of society, it is depend on everyone person. So it is the claim. The claim and it is mentioned member of persons also. Karl Marx, for example. Karl Marx, one of the greatest person, he is mainly encouraged socialist characters, socialism. Okay, Karl Marx, one of the greatest person, he is encouraged socialism. Socialism means Marxism. Marxist characters, like democratic principles, not their only days. Marxism also, one of the main important of the, in the system. Marxist characters, like example, Karl Marx. Karl Marx also announced from the Marxist and socialism characters. So, one of the greatest person, Begin. Begin also mainly, this is the equality is one of the revolution. So, people some effect of the revolution. The revolution, after the revolution mainly inequality type of system there. The inequality system main change of the equal type of system. The revolution type of characters. The revolution type of system. So, this is the main characters of equality. Okay, next under the article 53 to 54, these are articles mainly, okay, 53 to 54, these are article mainly, the term of the word is equality. Equality is mainly mentioned of the constitution, liberty, equality. These are the mainly continue words. Continue words means these are main important of what the equal kind of liberty. Liberty, equality, some person, every constitution and every citizen. Every citizen of the country, every constitution of the system. Liberty is compulsory. Equality is also permanent, the constitution permanent type of words. This words mainly means main effect of the rights also. Equal rights. Equal rights and equal type of principle type of system. Article 53-54. This article is mainly the sale of word and equality. Equal type of system. The equal type of system also. Democratic law, democratic principles. Okay, so these are mainly equal type of system, democratic principles. Okay, students, these are main topic equality. Okay, before yesterday many definition of equality and which person made a spread of the equality yesterday we discussed today only for characteristics how many characteristics of the equality tomorrow the equality other how many types of equality there how many types of equality national equality social equality and next state equality and next political equality here different type of equality is also there in our every concept every principle so we will discuss it next tomorrow class how many types of equality and the equality type of meaning same games what is mean aim of the equality and the every democratic country okay every democratic country how to successful on the rights and liberty and equality we will discuss continue tomorrow okay students thank you.